half past two.
Half past your mama's ass!
That's my mama's ass. Are you on crack?
No.
What is wrong with you?
I haven't been drinking all week.
So you're
I'm weirder.
More
yeah.
Drunk?
The more sober I am, the much weirder I am. I don't do like other dances and stuff.
Pass
like
my mother's ass crack.
Okay,
I'm gonna leave.
Can you please lock your door?
I got my camera here. Of course I am.
It's not. It's to the right or the left?
Anywhere.
Well, we'll take the next one. That's Avalanche.
I said New York. It's York.
Okay.
You can understand Elf more than I could. Elvish. Elvish Presley.
You know where you are?
You know where you are.
You know where you're at.
Mine are all fucking real.
Mine are yellow because I haven't brushed my teeth in 24 hours.
Oh, God.
brush my teeth in the morning and I eat, you know. I have been home, you know, I've been out carousing.
Can we watch the videotape? Do you want to watch the videotape?
Do you want to? Sure. I'm just glad we have to take Ray home with us.
Yeah, Ray's scary because he kept telling me how hot I was.
Yeah.
He's like, you're really smart, but you're really hot too.
Yeah, but you know, that's not why I want to get your knickers.
Yeah, right.
He like, when he left the table, he says, we can both get her, man.
He said that?
Yeah,
ew, he's like a gay fairy or something. He's like a gay gnome. He's like a creature from fucking
the Black Lagoon.
Yeah, except gay.
Because he's married. He's
he
married.
Actually said that?
I don't know what he said.
Uneasy?
I don't know what he said, really, to be honest with you, but I thought that's what he said. I thought, I was offended. I was like, no fucking way. Watch out for this car. He wants to get
why
in
not easy,
car wants to get
if
in
that's
knickers.
What he's implying.
He wants to get in your knickers.
I put my most beautiful knickers on for somebody who obviously doesn't want to get into them.
Well, God, if you put your most beautiful knickers on, does that mean what happens when they're on the floor? I mean, if you really, like...
I put my really cute knickers on so I could seduce him, and he never showed up.
Ray?
No! Chuck!
Right? Yeah. I'm confused about the knicker issue. Because if you want them to get in your knickers, why does it matter what they look like?
Because I was trying to get him there.
Into your knickers, but then...
Yes.
But the knickers look good when they're on the floor, by your bed.
But these knickers look good on me.
Yes. The knicker issue.
They suit me. I'm having on my nice bra too.
Was it like Victoria's Secret?
I don't know, like a bra and knicker set that like made me look
sweet.
Really hot.
A bra and knicker set.
No.
I'm not.
The knicker issue.
And he ignored me.
I like this song. This is like cruelty to dumb animals.
So,
why are you being so cruel to me?
I'm gonna.
I like this song a lot.
Go
it's Jack
after
Johnson.
People I want to.
Yes, you should.
He didn't pay any attention to me.
I love you, you know. Yeah, I got all movie on. Let's talk about all movie. Do like an all movie accent, like.
I'm driving. Driving isn't exactly old movie.
Alright, we're like. I did too, Jack Johnson.
This CD is really good.
I got it.
And I thought it would all sound like this. It actually, a lot of it sounds like Jeff Buckley.
You're borrowing it.
A lot of it reminds me of Jeff Buckley.
You know, I used to have that CD, but someone's borrowing it.
I'm Jeff Buckley.
But you have my Jack Johnson.
Yeah, I do.
I was wondering where it went.
I told you I borrowed it.
Tell me if my cat has jumped off the window and he's like trying to kill himself. This is my house.
Do you think if I brought my cordless to your house, would it work? Should we try it?
Sure. Are you gonna make a call? Look, there's your house.
No, but if an Englishman. Are you sure he's okay?
It's alright. I wouldn't go out with him.
Really?
I wouldn't go out because I'm not gay.
No, but if you were a woman, is he dodgy?
He goes out with a lot of women. I mean, he's women like
him.
Well,
I go out with a lot of men, but it's not because I'm a slut. It's because I don't ever find the right man.
Women like him.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? He's not, like...
Because he knows how to talk to women. He knows how to talk to women.
He is charming, but he's not, like, anything.
You guys are really, like... You were, like, really digging each other when you were talking.
I was being polite to him because
yeah.
He's friends with my friends.
Yeah.
I was trying to be nice.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you were, like... You were like, you had some chemistry there.
No, there was no physical chemistry.
No, I mean like, in like conversation.
I was being nice because I didn't want to hurt his feelings because we share mutual people we know.
Right.
You know, it wasn't, I'm not particularly attracted to him.
I bet my cat's going to meow. You're going to hear him meow.
Okay, I'll be right back.
All right, I'll leave the doors open.
Andy. Oh, that specific sound you get when you get in the stairwell at those old houses. Digging the trees, it looks like. Show up. Baby Tonto. Come on, Tonto. Tonto. Oh, baby Tonto. Oh, there's more.